you're at the runway, you're running up the engine, you feel the force and the aircraft just wants to fly. And when you let go of the brakes and take off and watch and see the aircraft leaving the earth and you're airborne, it's great. Flight went according to plan, and we had a good hour airborne, and it's great to be flying in Brazilian airspace. It's a real honor to be flying the F-39 for the first time in Brazil.